starlit town where I was born, there was a fair maid dwelling, made every youth cry well away. Her name was Barbara Allen. It was all in the month of June. All things there were blooming. Sweet William lay on his deathbed, o'er the love of Barbara Allen. And death was painted on his face, for his heart was stealing. Oh, hasten away to comfort him, oh, lovely Barbara Allen. He sent his servants to the town where Barbara was a-dwelling. My master's sick and sent for you, if your name be Barbara Allen. So slowly, slowly she got up, slowly she came nigh him. And all she said when she got there, young man, I think you're dying. Oh, I am sick, very sick. Death on me is stealing. No better, I never can be if I can't have Barbara Allen. Oh, yes, you're sick, very sick. Death on you is stealing. No better, you never can be, for you can't have Barbara Allen. Oh, don't you remember in yonder town, you were at the tavern, you drank a health to the ladies all around, flighty Barbara Allen. As she was on her highway home, the birds they kept a singing. They sang so clear and seemed to say, hard-hearted Barbara Allen. She looked to the east, she looked to the west, spied his coach a-coming. Lay down that corpse of clay, that I may look upon him. Oh, mother, go make my bed, make it long and narrow. Sweet William died for pure, pure love, and I shall die for sorrow. He was buried in the old churchyard, he was buried nigh her. On William's grave there grew a red rose, on Barbara's grew green briars. The rose and the briar, they grew so high, they could grow no higher. They met and formed a true love knot, the rose wrapped round.